Hello. Yesterday we discussed about leaf donation. So in that mulch compost donation is the third option. So we discussed exactly what that donation option is, how I came about that, and how the brown leaf group started. So I'll just provide you a glimpse about how this option works. So now we have a brown leaf WhatsApp group. We have three WhatsApp groups for Pune city, and for the person that is leaf donor. So they collect dry leaves in gunny bags. Segregation is their responsibility. They have to ensure that there is no garbage in those dry leaves. The clean dry leaves should be there. And once they have collected these dry leaves, they drop a message on the group and they mention the quantity and their area. And then the person for whom we call them leaf takers, for whom that area is convenient, they respond. And then taking away those dry leaves is leaf taker's responsibility. So many of them, while on to and fro from office, they just pick up leaves and they can keep it in their car boot also. So they can easily carry 4 to 5 gunny bags in car boot. So many people manage it that way. So that's how the leaf exchange happens. Since inception of brown leaf in February 2016 till now, we have exchanged around more than 50,000 gunny bags of dry leaves in this manner. And so all these leaves which might have been burned now have gone back to the soil, and beautiful gardens are blossoming on them. All this happens purely on collaboration. So no financial transaction happens in this. Concept, it's very simple, that one person has some resource in surplus and other person can make use of that. So the exchange happens from donor to taker, that's all. So I'll talk a bit about these donation options. So what we are basically doing is we are following nature's cyclic design in donation option also. Only thing, it's not very obvious as it is in case of mulch and compost. In donation also, leaves from my tree went into Sujata's garden. So ultimately leaves went back to the soil. So that soil to soil principle is followed even in donation option. But many people have objection to this, that they feel it's not correct that you are transporting leaves from one place to another. And I agree to that leaves, it's better that leaves go back to the soil where the tree is growing. So I agree to that, no doubt about it. But the problem is that, as I mentioned in one of the earlier videos, here we are not doing only leaves management, it is people management also. And so we have to think a bit about how people think and how paradigm shift occurs. It does not take place overnight, and it does not just because you tell somebody that dry leaves are so important, it's not that they will be inspired or encouraged to do dry leaves management. Paradigm shift is a very, very, very gradual, very slow process, and we have to give time to that. So you just cannot expect that you will tell somebody that you have to do mulching and composting in your premises and they will start doing it from the next day. It will never happen. So my thinking in this is, if somebody is burning dry leaves right now, so the immediate next step for them would be donation option. So though it comes third in our mulch compost donate process, but we have to see where that person is right now. So if they are burning dry leaves right now, then just convince them ki, okay, just don't burn dry leaves, donate it to somebody who can use them for mulching and composting. And we get these calls from people saying that they don't want to burn leaves and can they donate it to somebody. So I feel that is a very good sign. There is a sign of increasing social awareness, because at any time burning is very easy to do. And even donation option is not that easy. If you try it once, you will understand that collecting dry leaves and then packing them in gunny bags is a laborious process. It's a hard process. But people are willing to do that instead of burning it. So that, I feel, is a very good step. So we should encourage that. And I will provide you a glimpse of what paradigm shift takes place and how it happened on, and we have seen it happening on brown leaf. So I feel just provide workable solution to people right now, and depending on where they are right now, your solution should be according to that. And only then there is any hope that some change will happen. and that's it. There is a little bit more I want to discuss about donation option, so we will be utilizing tomorrow's video for that, and that's it.